How? This is Tomohawk. And remember, guys, you've got to risk it for a biscuit.
What's going on, guys? Superchache 9 and
a bit of fear.
And we are back on
the realm of Senshi.
Senshi! Yes, sweet. So basically, we have a guest here. And unfortunately, that didn't work to plan. You can't see him.
Can't, no.
We're here, I think, right? Tomohawk, what's going on, buddy?
Woo! Found your base.
Oh, man.
Found your base and have a little swim in the base. Little swim around in the base, see the melon. Hey, guys.
What's going on, dude?
Swimming in the dirty water.
Oh, is it dirty? Why is it dirty? This is where where your toilet empties.
That's
out,
our bathroom water.
Oh, no, get out!
Poop. Oh, no. Poop in that water.
I've got it in my eye. Get out!
That's poopy water.
Poopy water.
Literally. Right, literally. I'm going to kill the skeleton real fast because he's all up
get
in our face.
Get up out my face. All
right, sweet. Did you say Bear Grylls?
No, but you Bear Grylls him. He took him down.
It sounded like
down.
You said Bear Grylls. I was like, what? Bear Grylls, where? Where is he?
Is he up there? He's eating a rabbit. Quick, go after him.
He's eating a rabbit.
Wait, where?
What? I'm so confused.
You guys are just like, what is going on? Nothing. Everything is fine.
I'm just running around. I'm confused. All right. So basically, we made some improvements to our base, guys.
We have indeed. Right?
Yeah. A peer to peer. He hasn't seen it in a while. Let me finish up some stuff before we start recording. But yeah, it's pretty different, guys. It's pretty different. So
it's pretty swanky.
You know what? Since we're over here by your base peer, let's go up the ladder, whatever you want to call this
indeed.
Thing.
Indeed. Then I'd have to get like a staircase up there because it's hurting my hands climbing up this every day.
Yeah, it's giving you some calluses.
Yeah,
wow.
Need some lotion as well. Some lotion. Yeah, I understand, man. I feel the pain. I feel the pain, bro.
Lotion
feel the pain.
Makes everything better.
Lotion
indeed.
Does. All right, so this is it, guys. Look at this. This is awesome.
We got like a giant wall.
Whoa, you guys have been well busy. This is ridiculous. This is awesome.
Yeah, I've been utilizing that awesome. Cobblestone generator that I have over there. So we're in the process of building it. Obviously, this wall over here isn't done, and it's going to wrap all the way around.
Like the Great Wall of China.
Somewhere over behind the tower.
Yep.
Yeah, exactly. So if people want to come raid, they got to go over a really big wall first. So it's going to be pretty hard.
They're going to need some slingshots to shoot us from over the other side of the wall. They're going to need some grapple hooks to climb up.
Yeah, exactly. Man, this is looking pretty beautiful from over here. Look at this. This looks really fancy.
From the Great Wall of Senshi.
The Great Wall of Senshi.
Great Wall of Senshi.
The Great Wall of Senshi. I like it. Sweet.
What's on the agenda for today? Because Tomohawk's over here. Is there anything we can do?
Yeah. Tomohawk's, he's just bumming around right now. So, I guess what we could do is, I heard that Nitro's being a little
Nitro,
mean.
Nitro, oh, he's always
yeah.
been mean.
This is a team meeting right here. Right, so.
It is.
Yeah.
It's what we're talking about. Okay. Secret ninja stuff.
Okay.
So,
okay.
What are we gonna do to Nitro?
Okay.
Give him a wedgie.
Kill him.
Let's give him a wedgie.
Oh,
we're killing him.
Kill
him. Right,
wedgie.
We'll do that as well. Wedgie.
A Nitro wedgie.
Wow. Oh, that sounds painful.
It's a bad experience.
Wait. It's like we're all holding hands.
It is.
This is the peace circle. Peace circle.
Circle,
right? Anyway, we're on that circle.
Awesome. So I think what we should do. What do you guys think? Do you think we should go troll them?
Troll, la 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 la.
Yeah,
big indeed. Let's do it.
I think we should do that. All right. So we need to gather some stuff to do that. What do you guys think we should take? Should we bring like some water, some spider webs? I don't even think I have spider webs actually.
Is there any way we could? Do you know the things when you tread on them? There's a cat flying. Oh no, it's not. I thought there was a cat flying. Okay,
what?
So
flying
when you tread on it, them spikes go up. Yeah, there was like a flying cat. It was
flying
going up the coins.
I've seen a flying cat.
And then it was
before,
like glitching out a little. Flying cat.
Never
a whole new
flying
story.
Cat.
Yeah, let's take them traps. So when they'll walk into the base and then the spikes will pop up.
I actually
have got a confession. I have slightly trolled him. I've left him a little choo-choo train track in the base. So,
really?
Yeah.
Tomohawk. You didn't tell me, buddy. You didn't tell me. You've already trolled the people.
Well,
that we trolled.
I haven't trolled Blackie Chan.
Okay.
I've only trolled a bit. Maybe we should go to the base and see if we can improve Do you know what? Change it.
Yep, I'm all for changing it.
I think if changing you got it. Have you got any redstone?
Have you got redstone? I indeed have some redstone upstairs.
I think could actually make the choo-choo track functional. It's only like a little push and go at the moment.
That sounds good. Yeah, we could do that. We could even, you know what? We could even go to Blacky Chan's base too.
Yeah.
Just because we're going to one doesn't mean we can't go to two.
I've got.
We could make it like a. What up?
I've got redstone, lever, button, and some
64 rail on me.
I've got 42 redstone.
Yeah. I found it. I had loads. I already used loads as it is. I've got 64 left, so I'm sure we could have some fun with that. Oh no, I'm going downstairs!
Yeah, definitely. I've got a stack of 64 redstone and 32. So I got the red.
We can have some fun with that.
Stone.
Can we...
I'm going to see if I have some empty buckets.
Can we go over there now and set it all out?
I've got an empty bucket on me as well.
You got an empty bucket? Alright, I'm going to craft some buckets just for this adventure.
What are you going to bring on the trip, Chachi? A bucket? How many buckets?
A bucket. You never go on a trolling expedition without any buckets.
Oh, that's true. Trolling 101. Ever. Bring a bucket.
Trolling 101. Hang on, I'm going down here and I'm going to grab water out of our awesome poop lake.
Poopy lake.
All right, there you go. Sweet.
We should have told me that before. I've been swimming about in it.
It's okay. Now you smell good. You got that, fragrance about
that
you.
Minty
you
know fresh.
Sushi poo.
Sushi poo.
Sushi poo.
Sushi poo.
Sushi poo clan.
That's a new clan.
Let's alright, I think what we'll do is
Senshi,
I'll teleport
Sushi.
To the base, and then I will TPA you guys over here.
I'm over here, dude, don't worry.
Okay. A TPA or no, I'll just do TP Tomohawk. Yeah. You're in the woods, sir. You're in the woods. Come here.
Welcome to the jungle. Chachi's in a bush.
Yep. Ow. And I'm running around with my hook shot in my hand.
Okay, so where a bit are you then, dude? If
okay.
I'm gonna use my warp arrows to get in.
Okay, you use your warp arrows to be all ninja. I'm gonna hook shot in. Which I think they don't have this area fixed yet. It's been a while since I've been to the base, so I'm not sure. Hopefully they don't have it fixed. Otherwise, it's not gonna work.
A lot of hats. I'm in. I made it.
You're in.
Look at me now, Mom. Oh. I made it.
Don't fail me now.
Shots
failing
Where's
me
it
now.
Beer? Are you guys on the outside of this?
No, I'm behind you now. I was just getting murdered with some spikes. Okay,
right,
so
here
I come.
I'm coming in.
Biscuit
coming in,
time
coming
for
in,
me. Biscuit time for
I'm
you.
Here. I'm here. Hi, guys.
Hi.
Okay, hello. I have some spikes. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh,
fine.
Look, there's zombies. There's zombies in here.
Right
trying
over
to break in.
Spikes.
The zombies trying
so
to
this,
get
is this your train track?
Yeah. Chuka chuka. Woo woo. Kill the ninja.
Ah, I like it.
Okay, so I've got
go for a while.
Right. I've got some redstone. It's a suicidal raid, but you can go for it.
I'll go for it, man. Woo. Just because death's at the end of it doesn't mean I'm afraid.
You know? Afraid.
Yep.
Go, Chachi, go. Woo! Woo!
Not going anywhere. Fast.
Using propulsion.
On, guys?
Hey, it's like
What's
the
up,
slowest
dude?
Little ring around ever.
What's up?
Stop. Oh, keep going. He's gonna go past the spike. Will it do anything?
Is it gonna work?
Breathe on him! Breathe on him!
What?
What the heck? It just went round again!
I throw like that. I'm so ninja, I don't go into the spike trap. I just ride around in circles.
I have no idea how that works.
How long will Chachi be there for?
I think it's because the track just dead ends there, and it just
oh,
jumps it.
Oh, hilarious. Let's see how long it goes around
Give me
for.
Another boost. Give me another boost.
Oh,
it's
going to be
more. Speed boost me. Woo! Speed boost me. Go, 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 go.
Hill. Will he make it back up?
Yeah, I think.
See, I've got all this train track, and I was wanting to do it down the stairs, but if I were to do that, we're going to destroy the stairs by doing it. But I've got enough to make a full-on roller coaster going down here.
Really?
I've got 64 left.
That's Look. Cool. Alright, I've got a plan. I've got a plan. I did this to Black Chan, so I'm going to do it to them. Just because I can, you know?
Yeah.
Just yellow. Here we go. We're going to ninja up here. Ready?
Take away this water
on.
For a sec.
Whoops.
Whoa.
Here we go.
Oh, I don't have... Wait, do I have a hook shot?
Oh!
No, I don't have a hook shot. That was awesome. I'm gonna get up there.
Let's see if I can get up to the top.
Have you got a bow?
No, I got a bow, yeah.
Yeah, I've got some warp arrows if you want some.
Yeah, if you don't mind, I got a blowgun. So you can do it with a bow, that's awesome. What?
Oh! Yeah, you have a rope arrow.
Okay, so I need to try and get an accurate shot.
You've missed that. You're gonna disappear in a minute.
I teleport with the arrow.
Yeah, you need
I thought it was like a.
No, it's a warp. It's
wait,
a warp.
I forgot you had that.
Yeah.
Tomohawk, can I have one?
Yeah, of course.
Let me try it again.
Do you want me to come up there?
Yeah, if you can.
Whoa!
That's so sweet, dude.
There we go. Oh, wait, I've gone a bit higher. Hi, guys! I'm above you.
Woo! What's up, dude? Here, throw me one of them arrows. I got a plan. Got a really good plan, actually.
I've given you all of them.
Sweet.
We could, like,
yes, I can't get them all.
No!
I'm just going to take one.
Okay.
All right. So how do these things work?
You shoot an aim at the target, and wherever you hit, that's where you're going to land. It kind of works like an ender pearl.
Okay.
But
that's
a bit more accurate.
All right, hopefully I can do this.
No pressure. Everyone's watching.
I can say, just quite a lot of people are watching their Shasho, you know.
Oh, I failed.
Oh, is that why he's going to end up in jungle with that? He's gone over.
I shot a regular arrow. Dude, so right. It's fine. I think I did.
I'm kind of inside the tower and I'm stuck.
Yeah, if you press
I'm lying down.
If you press comma, Chachi, you can pick what sort of arrow you're using.
Okay.
So you want to do that and wait to get
there.
Here
we go.
That worked pretty well.
I've done it.
I'm gonna come and attempt to try and join you.
Yeah, dude. Awesome. Can you see me up here? Wait, I can't see you.
I think it's gone over. I'm in the water. I'm in the water. I'm miles away.
You're in the water?
I went way over. Oh, no. All right, I'm going to see if I can get you from there.
Yeah, I see a creeper down there, too.
All right, this is going to be an amazing shot if I get this.
I only have one arrow left. You wasted it. Oh, well.
Okay. Oh, are you above me?
Yeah, I'm up at the top of the tower.
I'm inside, I could literally take their tower. No, I can't because the block's not here.
Yeah.
I'm just on the tower, but I'm on the wrong bit.
No.
There's no command block?
No command block.
What? Why not?
I have no idea.
The heck?
I just used that bow thing to come in here.
The heck?
I never bought it, though.
Hang on. Come on, Tomahawk. Shoot me. Shoot.
I'm trying to get... Shoot me.
Don't know how I'm getting
there. Missed.
Yeah.
Yeah, made it. Chachi, nice. Look at... Oh, no, I'm in the water! I was above you, but I went straight to the water. Oh, man.
I'm going to shoot it up in the air, and hopefully it'll land back down. And,
Oh, no!
I'm on half.
Dude,
I am miles away.
I saw that.
I let go of the arrow, and somehow it...
Oh, you got it! From up here. Oh, man, this is... It's not going good.
I have no idea.
Controlling them killing us. So teleport to.
I am so far away. I'm like over 100 meters away from the from the thing. I'm not even joking. That arrow, these arrows, warp arrows, travel ridiculous.
Yeah, I know. Well, it shot farther, like faster than reached it with the my other arrows first, and then I shot that one, and I went farther and higher.
Yeah.
When you do it, it kind of knocks you back a little because I was on like this little bit of wood here. I tried to shoot up, and as I let go, it kind of just dropped somehow. I don't know how.
Right.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say I'm not good at this whole parkour stuff.
I am. I'm up on one of the towers. I think I'm probably just.
Well, there's gonna be a stream of water that you guys use to
nice one
come up.
Well,
that's what initially what I was gonna do.
All right.
I'm just gonna dump water on the tower. I did the blackie, so I figured I'll do it to these guys.
Yeah, hey, they'd appreciate it.
Yeah.
I'm coming.
I just want to... Wait, hang on. You got that one. I just want to make sure they stay hydrated, you know?
It's all about
they might be thirsty out here in the desert.
To a... Well, I suppose it would be. You know what we need now, don't you?
What?
A boat.
A boat?
A boat.
Oh, dude.
Dude, massive slip and slide.
Dude, you're so smart. You're so smart. Hang on, I'll be right back.
Can you send me that in writing? I can show that to my mother. I think she'd be pleased.
I'm inside the roof.